name of the restaurant was inside the knife, and everyone wanted to come.